joyride's over. Let's get to work. Deuces.
There's a log right there, and when I first came by, I swam it this direction over the log, and I don't know if it was this one, but a bass chased it up, and then the lure went over the log. So when I came back, I went a couple different angles around the log with a DT6. Again, not a monster, but it's always nice to have a bass in the boat. Say, ooh. Oh look, now I'm bleeding. He was supposed to say deuces. Little bastard! So I'm not going to show all these that I'm catching, but evidently these little guys are spawning or something, because I am catching the crap out of these little sunfish. Okay, dink fest for sure. I know my camera wasn't working when I caught that one back there with a worm, which is unfortunate because that was a pretty cool catch. But it's super hot out here. Absolutely no wind out in the sky. I'm not gonna be out here much longer because I'm sweating and running up into my shoes. But I'm glad to get a few before I leave. Straight up dink, but hey, I post them all. Deuces. Rapala DT6. Remember that.